From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the DAX. You can see that we gapped higher, slammed into the 50-day EMA, and then pulled back. It looks to me like we are setting up for a situation where we're probably going to have to pull back to fill the gap closer to the 200-day EMA before we turn around and rally. At that point, I would anticipate a move towards 16,000, possibly 16,250. Beyond that, then it becomes buy and hold. I don't see that happening easily. On the other hand, if we break down below the 200-day EMA, then 15,000 gets tested, possibly. That is a major floor in the market. If 15,000 goes, this thing falls, and quite frankly, probably most indices around the world, that would be a major risk-off event.